How to customize quick setting tile or change the quick setting tiles layout on the latest One UI 7 device. In the latest Samsung One UI 7, Samsung introduced new settings. When you swipe from the left side, you can see the only notification on your One UI 7 device. When you swipe from the right side, you can see the quick setting tile icon. You can customize also it. Just tap the pencil icon. Tap on edit to edit the quick setting layout. When complete, tap on done. Also, long press the option and you can move like this on quick setting tiles on the latest One UI 7 only. So you can move like this. Again, long press it, move at the bottom. It will totally change your quick setting tile layout. Tap on done. Now you can see change the quick setting layout. So if you want to get back the default or a previous Samsung One UI 6.1 quick setting layout, just tap on the pencil icon at the top. Tap on a panel settings at the top right corner on your device. So tap on the panel settings. So here we tap on the panel settings. Now here you can see the two options, separate and together. So select the option together. Now view the notification and collapse quick setting together. So just swipe down from the top of the screen and you can see both the quick setting tiles and the notification also. So you can easily customize quick setting tiles using this setting on your latest One UI 7. Also you can see the panel setting, edit to quick. So you can tap, touch and hold the move button. 6 buttons are required. Tap on a minus icon to remove it and tap on it to plus it and tap on a done to add the quick setting tiles. Also see the brightness control by default show always or show when quick panel explain. So select the option and the last device control and media output don't show. Show when quick panel collapse. So this is the all customization settings, the latest One UI quick setting panel. So you can customize it on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.